大家好，我叫麦玛，今天我们一起学习一个话题，关于中国的病毒。对，我叫麦玛，我是你的英文和中文的老师。今天我们一起学习。So guys, yes, today we will be studying something about the important coronavirus that's taking place in China. Yes. So guys, let's hope that the people of China get better.And they start resume work on time, and may their health be good and healthy. So guys, today I'm gonna discuss some important vocabulary that you guys are listening up. रोज सुन रहे हो, you know, gloves, infection, doctor, mask, 3-ply mask, 2-ply mask. So इस video में I want to tell you some vocabulary related to these words. So guys, let's start with it. Of course, the basic word which is, you know, the virus that's happening in China is, the virus in Chinese is called.Pingtu is virus, and coronavirus in Chinese is called Guanzhuang Pingtu. Yes, coronavirus. And next is your mask, which is the most important equipment that's needed these days. So mask ko Chinese mein kehte hain Kou Jiao is mask in Chinese. Of course, mask has various types. It can be a 2-ply mask, 3-ply mask, and other reasons. So, iske alawa, guys, important is thermometer. You know, you guys need a thermometer to check whether you are infected patient or not. So, thermometer in Chinese is called Wen Tu Qi is thermometer in Chinese.And of course, if you're wearing some gloves, mask ke saath saath hamein gloves ki bhi need hoti hai. Gloves in Chinese is called Shou Tao. Kou Jiao, Shou Tao. Shou means hands, you know, like I told you. Shou Tao is gloves. Aise same Kou Jiao. Kou jo humne kiya tha, it's a particle which is related to the mouth. So Kou Jiao. Theek hai, Shou Tao. And of course, Wen Tu Qi, Ping Tu.Guanzhuang Pingtu, you know, and of course, if you have an infection and if you are infected by someone, then you are saying an infected person is called Kan Ran Ran is the infected person. So, guys, I think in this video, this much is enough for you, and you guys can go ahead and look about the vocabulary. And I'll guys meet you soon. This time, need to help a lot of Chinese people to get out of this and need to help them come back to India and resume their work again.I hope and pray for the people of China to get well back soon and of course resume work. So guys, aaj ke liye sirf itna hi. I hope you guys have something important informative to share and keep watching my YouTube channel guys, and please subscribe it. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.